Oh, finally, there you are. I felt like I was losing my mind. So, do you want any or nah? Fine, more for me then. All right, I'm gonna go get ready for the party. This stuff's gonna last me all week. It is powerful. Mom told me I was in charge. She did it in secret so it wouldn't hurt your feelings. And Dad said that he flat out doesn't love you. It was actually pretty messed up. By the way, Mom left you a note on the fridge. Go read it. Then come meet me outside. I need your help grabbing party shit from the store. Come on, I don't want to carry it all myself. So, I guess.
Holy shit!
Oh, what the fuck? Get down and stay quiet. I knew aliens were real.
Hey, double die, huh? Double cut that!
Shang Awalaha, Shitao hit that one. Hala wa one.
Can you understand what they're saying? Oh shit, look! It's Mr. Pilfrey! He's got that, what's it called? Dementia.
What's going on out here? Martha, is that you? Oh my god!
Oh my god! What did they just do to Mr. Pilfrey?
Hola!
What the fuck is going on?
Cho, Machiza, Wanaho. You want a tanda? Ulaba Giwan Kandama.
Oh, Dale, yeah. So, no matter the roof, see?
Hastata Bawa. Isa, what you come up? One.
Hear that? What is that sound? It's coming. Please be careful.
Oh my god, finally I'm free, thank god! What a nightmare! Listen, can you pull the inhibitor chip out of me? It's the metal thing stuck in me, just pull it out!
What the fuck is that?
Oh, that feels so much better, thank you. Yeah, sorry about the spit. I needed to get you infected with the translator microbes. That's sort of how it works. I guess you guys don't have those here yet. Listen, my name's Kenny, I'm a Gatlian. We gotta move.
What is it? Is it talking to you? Maybe we should go back to the
house. Ignore her! It's very important that you listen to everything I say! Okay, it is your lucky day right now! We can survive this together if you just listen to me! These three guys are gonna turn your whole species into drugs! Can you handle a gun? Because, you know, I'm kind of a gun, and if you don't use me to kill those G3 grunts, you know, they're gonna fucking kill us! What the fuck? You just paused the game! This doesn't help at all! Are you an idiot? Everyone knows pause button! In what fucking game is the pause button shoot? Do you really not know what button to press? Just keep hitting buttons! Triggers! All of them! One of them's gonna make me fuck! Oh, that right, we first kill! I am so glad you picked me up! Keep going! Not bad, alien! Not bad at all! Let's head to that base! Well, here you go! It's a G3 warp base! Okay, let's just bring out and warp out of here!
What's it, Frasier Reboot coming?
Nice! You know, you had to kill them, right? It was either them or you, and me as well, and I would prefer to live. You know, and I have a voice here. I have a choice in this.
Come on out so I can shoot you.
Oh shit, it's a Merc! They're tougher! Okay, the warp drive should be at the top. That's where it always is and shit like this. Just keep going! Keep going up to the top!
Ouch! 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 Ouch!
Fuck yeah! Now grab the warp drive! We'll use this to warp the hell off this doomed planet! Sorry, no offense! I don't mean to upset you, but yes, your planet is doomed right now. Okay, listen, don't worry about the beeping. The beeping's fine. It's gonna blow up soon. We just need to plug this thing into power. Do you have something back in your house?
Damn it, Claudio.
Do you live in one of these huts around here? Take us there. We gotta move.
I'm done with
you. You cannot take on the aliens all by yourself.
Of course I can. This is all how it's supposed to be. I've been chosen. It's my destiny.
That's crazy. You're talking crazy.
The only thing that's crazy here is me spitting in the face of fate herself. My recurring dreams, the thing my horse...
Listen, bring me up close to your face. You can aim better.
Perfect, perfect. Now just look down at me and fire. You're doing great.
I am the ultimate hero.
Kira, that's my little G3 killer. Look at you, G3 killer.
Okay, enough of this. Unpress. Your breath stinks. Shit.
So,
oh, thank God it worked. It's just gonna need a second to boot up.
Aliens,
oh my God, that's
my
a scary
name
alien.
Is Gunn Mantris, leader of the G3 cartel. Don't resist. Any attempts to fight us will be futile.
Crazy.
You are now officially the property of the G3 cartel.
Fuck.
Right, it's go time. Let's get out of here.
Wait, get out of here? Where are we going?
To find somebody who can help. You ever been to the big city? Because you're about to, except that it's a space city. It's a huge space city, and you're going to be out of your element. And you better just follow my lead.
What just happened?
Looks like we made it. Welcome to Blim City!
Did you just warp our entire house to another planet?
Yeah, keep up! We'll be safe here! Now take me outside!
Whoa, you're just gonna leave me here in what, space? Are we in space?
Yeah, sorry, I know you're a bit shaken up, but you'll be fine. It's better than getting enslaved by the G3. Trust me.
I guess that's true. How the hell are we gonna get back to Earth?
We can't. That was a one-way trip. We don't have the coordinates to your planet.
Then what about our parents and everyone else?
Look, we left because we're trying to save them. That's why we need Jean. So can we please go find him?
You're going out there? Into space?
Yeah! Welcome to fucking space! So this is Blim City. Not bad, huh? I don't know how we're gonna find Gene, though. Let's just ask around. There's all kinds of aliens out here. Let's just ask. He is famous. Listen, we're gonna have to talk to some of these aliens if we expect to find Gene. You can't shoot these open! You gotta have something to cut them open, you know? Somebody around here's got to know where Gene Zaruthian is. Let's just keep... Hey, we're looking for Gene Zaruthian, the bounty hunter. Any idea where he might be?
Who? No. Do you know how many freaking people live here? And you expect me to know this guy? No. Oh, no, of course not.
Okay, not everyone's going to be helpful. Hey, we're looking for Gene Zaruthian. I'm not sure. Maybe you could help?
Oh, I wish I knew where he was. He owes me like 300 pesos.
Huh, that doesn't sound like Gene Zaruthian to me. Excuse me, do you have any idea where Gene Zaruthian is?
What? That's my name. I'm Gene Zaruthian. But why would you... Oh, wait. You're probably thinking of the famous bounty hunter with the same name as me. Sorry, I'm just some loser accountant.
Oh, man. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Okay, this isn't going so well, but let's keep asking around. We'll find something, I swear. Hello?
Get away. They'll take my shit.
Oh my god. It can't be.
What do you want?
You're not the famous bounty hunter Gene Zaruthian, are you?
Who's asking?
You're really Gene.
Yeah, I'm really Gene. That's me, like on the ads.
Disappointed?
Guess how I feel.
Okay, well, whoopsies. We were gonna ask for your help fighting the G3 cartel, but...
Kid, do I look like I can help anyone? I just got evicted. I don't even have a goddamn home!
Can you point us in the direction of, you know, a bounty hunter friend that's still working, you know, still has their legs?
Ho, look at that nice house! God damn, where'd that come from? That's a great fucking house. You see that house?
Huh? Oh, yeah, I do. Yeah, that's this hairy alien's house, the one holding me.
Damn! Can't stop looking at that beautiful house. Okay. The gears are turning. Maybe I can help you.
You can? But you just said...
Yeah. I said I'd help you fight the... Who'd you say? The G3 cartel? Oh, yeah. Come on, that's crazy. But, okay, whatever. Yeah, sure. We'll kill them all. Easy. I've got a fully operational bounty suit in my cart over there.
Really? Well, that's convenient.
Yeah, I can turn that hairy kid of yours into a true blue bounty hunter. But if they die, I want the house. That's the trade.
Are you sure? I don't think they've even fired a gun before today. And wait, you want the house in return?
Yeah.
This is a great deal for you.
I mean, you get all my old bounty hunter shit, and I might get a house.
I don't know.
Enough talking. Just be a gun for a second. You, hairy kid, put on the suit. See how you feel. Then make a decision, yeah? I can always just pawn this shit off.
Okay, go ahead. Try it on. What choice do we have?
Wow! You look great, kid.
Natural.
Definitely not gonna die on your first bounty.
All right, I guess we'll give it a shot, but I don't know about this.
Ah, yeah, shit. It's still in trial mode. I pawned off the activation license. The ticket should be in one of your pockets. Some loose change, too. Should be enough. Take that down to Mr. Keep's pawn shop, and he'll get you all set up. The suit will help you get there.
Hey there, Gene Zaruthian. It's me, Sudo, your helpful bounty hunting assistant. Before I enable mobility, I just need to make sure your info scanner is online. Can you go ahead and give the area a quick scan for me? Okay, perfect. Great job. I've identified your current objective. Head on down to Mr. Keep's pawn shop. Can you see the waypoint? Perfectamundo. Everything is in working order. Mobility unlocked. You are free to move, Gene.
All right. I'll get things set up at your house while you're gone.
Okay, let's just head to Mr. Keep's, I guess.
Ooh, whoops, sorry about all those pop-ups. I forgot to warn you about that. You can close them with the interact button, but they are gonna keep coming back nonstop. That's just gonna keep happening until you activate the license. Sorry, you better hurry up.
You able to see okay? Sorry, I didn't expect Gene to be like that. I think Mr. Keep is just ahead. You got this.
What's up, freak?
Jorb, greet the customer properly.
Welcome to Mr. Keep's dipshit. We're your friendly neighborhood pawn shop. Buy something or don't, nobody even cares.
Jorb! I'm so sorry. Jorb is insane. Come on up to the counter. Let me help you out. Oh, so old Zaruthian doesn't feel like pawning his license key anymore. What? Did he win the sweepstakes? Ha! Okay, so you want this license key. But it's really nice. I kinda want it for myself.
You've got enough useless shit, Dad!
Fine, take it! It's yours!
Okay, fuck yeah! Activation license accepted. Bounty hunting suit is in perfect working order. Time for an important question. Would you like to keep me on as your permanent in-suit advisor? That was the best choice you could have made. All right, bye-bye now. I'll be back a bunch.
Whoa, not bad. It's got your vital readings, armor levels, even my biometrics. Gene really came through, didn't he? I told you he'd be great.
Perfect. Just what this galaxy needs. Another good-for-nothing bounty hunter. Out of my star! Have a look around. We got some good stuff for sale. But not everything. Some of it is mine!
All right, bounty hunter. I guess let's head back to the house and check in with Gene. You'll find it. You'll figure it out.
Hey, you can run, you know. I don't know if you do that. Try hitting the button on your screen. I can't say the name of the button, because I have no fucking clue what kind of controller or keyboard you're using.
You're gonna need something like a knife to open those. Huh, there's little guys coming out of your house. Okay?
Nice house you got here. Real ritzy.
Way better than my bench.
Oh, wow, you really made yourself at home, huh?
Oh, there you are. Who's this weirdo, and why is he setting up a fucking huge alien computer in our living room?
Okay, first of all, that alien computer is a very expensive and surprisingly operational Bounty 5000. So, you're welcome.
A what 5000?
Your kid here thinks they're gonna be a big bad bounty hunter. I set them up with some fancy equipment, so they're letting me have the house when they die.
Kid? They're not my kid. I'm their sister. How old do you think I am?
Listen, Hairball, I don't know what kind of alien you are or how fast you age. I'm just making my best guesses here.
You were only gone 5 minutes, and you already told some random alien he could move in with us. That's what you did.
Look, I know it's a lot all at once, but we need him to save your species, so do you think you could put up with him for a bit?
Well, yeah, if it's gonna help, sure. I'm sorry, everything I've ever known just got flipped upside down, so I don't know what's weird or not anymore.
I don't like getting up to take shit, so I'm just gonna shit right here in the couch later. I don't have to shit right now, but just a heads up.
Like that. Was that weird or was that normal? It was weird, right? It was weird.
Your mom's nice. Anyway,
come talk to me when you're ready to get done.
So what, we just jump into the deep end and start hunting down G3 officers, or what?
I'm not sure you're ready just yet. I mean, they don't let you fuck the Glumpers at Glumpy's without a level 4 fuck pass, do they?
What? I don't know.
Well, they don't.
Maybe I should send you out on a little test run first, eh?
Okay, sure.
I've got just the thing. A small-time local gangster by the name of Nine Torg. She took my favorite knife. She's got an operation out in the slums. Maybe you kill her and get my knife back. Then we'll talk. Maybe take you out to Glumpy's to celebrate.
All right, so we just head out to the slums?
No, moron. You gotta use the Bounty 5000 to initiate a bounty. That's what I went through all the trouble of setting it up for.
Okay, Jesus.
You're gonna use the Bounty 5000 or not?
So bounty hunting, huh? Are you really going to kill people?
Actually, we've killed a couple people already, you know? And so did you? So soon we forget?
Fine, I guess I'll just hang around at home and wait for you to do all your little murders.
Are you mad at us or jealous?
Jealous? I wanna kill evil aliens too. Go ahead, don't worry about me. I'll be fine. Maybe I'll go see what the drinking age is here in space. What the fuck is going on?
Shit. Normally that door would open up a gateway that lets you walk right through it.
So what do we do?
Calm down.
The bounty's right here in Blim.
You mind just heading out on foot? The slum's gateway ain't too far from here.
I'll get the Bounty 5000 all fixed up while you're gone.
Yeah, sure. All right, let's go, bounty hunter.
What are you, confused? This ain't warp science, kid.
Go head out to the city, get into the slums, kill Nine Torg, and
don't forget to get my knife!
We're looking for the gateway to the slums, I guess? Look, it shouldn't be too far. Listen, just follow the waypoint. That's why you're wearing that fancy suit, isn't it? I mean, it's got the augmented reality thing on it, right?
Hello, citizens. I'm Blim City Magistrate Clark Nutman.